Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to focus on the best build for the SPR 208. Now this build's focus is on fast ADS time with easily accessible and low level attachments. Alright everybody, let's dive right into it and head over to the gunsmith. So for the barrel, we're going to start with a 22.5 Elevate 11 barrel. You actually unlock this at gun level 12. It gives you damage range and bullet velocity, but it does affect your ADS speed. Now the thing is with the marksman rifles, this one specifically, the damage drop off is at 56 meters. It'll go from a one shot to a two shot kill. If you play on small maps and you don't really care about that, you can, instead of using a barrel, swap out for an FSS bolt. That'll give you quicker rechambering speed. Or if you plan on using this past level 13, you can actually swap it out for the 12.5 carbon barrel, which will give you quicker ADS speed for those close range engagements. Now then we're going to hop over to the laser. We actually have two attachments here. The only downside to the laser is neither is unlocked through the SPR tree. You actually have to level the signal to level 3 to unlock the Schlager, which is what I use. It gives you ADS speed. Otherwise you can go to the Choreo attachment, which gives you ADS speed and aiming stability, but you need to level the MCPR 300 to level 3. So level one of these snipers to level 3, and then you'll have access to either one of these attachments. Honestly, you should be able to do that in just one game or even a few minutes of invasion. Head over to the optic here. Now the optic is more of a preference than the rest of the attachments. However, there are some optics that can actually reduce your ADS time, making it quicker, but you unlock those through leveling other guns, and most people won't have access to that quite yet, so we're not focusing on those for now. So essentially, pick what you prefer. I prefer the SPX 80, which you actually unlock at level 5. Very quick attachment to unlock, very nice to use. Head over to the stock here. We have the ZRL T70 pad extension. Oddly enough, you unlock this in two separate tracks. The first track that you can unlock this in is going to be this SPR at gun level 11. At level 13, you unlock a new gun. And then I think it's again at level 13 or 17 to unlock another new gun. Well, you unlock this pad extension on the LAB 330 at level 12. I don't really know why, considering you already unlock this on, you know, this gun, and to unlock the LAB 330, you have to level this gun first. So I'm not too sure what happened there. That may change in the future from when I made this video, so just keep that in mind. Now we have the comb here. It's going to be the Aim Assist 406. I'd recommend the Aim Assist 406. You get it at gun level 12. It affects your sprint to fire and ADS speed, again making everything quicker. So you're essentially looking at three ADS attachments based on this build here. The barrel, which will slow it down slightly, and then the optic of your choice. All in all, a really good solid build. It'll help you keep those one shots at a good distance while maintaining a fast ADS time, allowing you to beat most people in 1v1, whether they're using SMGs, ARs, or whatever the case may be. Alright guys, feel free to tag me in clips on Twitter or post clips in the Discord using this build so I can see what fire you guys are pumping out. Other than that, let me know in the comment section below what you think of the build and if there's anything that you would personally change. That's all for the video today. Thank you for watching and have a great day. I appreciate it.